This is almost like what you would hear by a parlor, where somebody will tell you, well, the cousin, friend, neighbor, say XYZ. I mean, come on, Nikki, you have 180 million followers. People listen to you. I mean, it's irresponsible on all fronts. One, irresponsible based on the misinformation that is going out there regarding this vaccine. You know, there was no verification of the story. And furthermore, to expose your cousin friend's flat tire in the public domain like that. If the man have a flat tire, okay, he will work on that. You know, there's herbs and punch and certain things the man could eat and bring back our vibes. But don't come now and talk that kind of talk.
All right. Wait. Guys. Can we just all agree that from now on, impotence should only be referred to as a flat tire? Because erectile dysfunction, it's so clinical, you know? It comes with a stigma. I have erectile dysfunction, but a flat tire? I mean, that sounds like something that can happen to anyone. Yeah, you can pay a guy in a truck $20 to fix it for you. You know, what was crazy is when we heard this news clip at the show, we all thought that this guy should be the official voice of Cialis. And then this next part of the story is completely true, but you're not gonna believe me, and that's fine. But this news anchor, his name is Jason Williams, he is actually my Trinidadian's friend's cousin. Yeah, cousin, friend, cousin. So we called him and we actually got him to redo the Cialis ads. And honestly, I think it's a pretty big improvement.
Do you or your cousin friend have a flat tire? Well, you don't have to tell everybody. Just take this thing called Cialis. Trust me, it have all the herbs and punch to bring back your vibes. So ask your doctor about Cialis. Just make sure and don't tell Nicki Minaj, cause she go put John Blast and the whole world gonna.
Now I'm craving Cialis and doubles. Oof. Anyway, the people of Trinidad aren't happy. The news anchors aren't happy, and Trinidad's government is definitely not impressed.
A waste of time. Health officials in Trinidad and Tobago are responding to rapper Nicki Minaj, her claim about the COVID vaccine.
As far as we know, at this point in time, there has been no such reported either side effect or adverse event. And what was sad about this is that it wasted our time yesterday trying to track down, because we take all these claims seriously.
Oh man, you think Dr. Fauci has it rough? The health minister of Trinidad had to spend the whole day going around asking people about their balls. How are your testicles? And how are yours? And how are your balls? Everything fine? One thing you gotta love about the Caribbean though, is how the people there can politely cuss you out without using a single swear word. You know, 'cause he seemed chilled, but he was telling her off, you know? That might be the most dignified telling off I've ever heard from a government official. It made me feel ashamed, and I had nothing to do with this. I was sitting at home like, yeah, I should be ashamed of myself.